the soil, deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark places that are left forgotten. Searching for.
Mein Opa, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, hm? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie... You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter, Rudy? I must say you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker. Hier, sehen Sie, der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass es richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sie nicht gleich ins Himmelsbereich an.
Ich stehe, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt, hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna, bitte!
Thank you.
You don't understand. You never were in control.
Jesus Christ. Nazi bits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blazko. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure! Except in my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
An old woman gave us shelter, kept us hidden in the garret. Then the soldiers came. She died without a whisper. There were three of us this morning. I'm the only one this evening, but I must go on. The frontiers are my prison. Oh, the wind is blowing.
blowing through the graves, the wind is blowing. Freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from the shadows.
This war is a disease. Passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathset is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Death's Head's compound. It could be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere, bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Auf Wiedersehen. You and me, Blazkowicz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay. Let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt, Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Um Himmels Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Der Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Er macht wundervoll aus.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehen.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie! Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter. Kreta, bei Fuß.
Hotdog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen. Day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine.
castle? Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now, we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. Right. Off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill. There you go now. Sleep tight.
Catwalk, BJ. Don't shoot. It's just me. I'll take a gander up here. Look for a safe. That's where the folder should be.
Okay, Helga. Where do you keep your secrets? Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder,
out. Shit! Stop! Bloody hell! Hold him off, Blaskowitz! I'll find us an escape route!
Working on it!
Sam!
Extra baby, eh?
And we still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here, I'll help you up.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
There we are! Get up here! Quick as you can! No turning back now, BJ! Keep moving!
You done messed up now.
Blazkowicz? Hey, Blazkowicz. You awake in there?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
Majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot through the wet snow. That was the best day. Wish I'd had a chance for that. An officer?
Death's Heads X-Labs.